Hi, my name is Nathan, and I'm one of the lead STEM tutors here at the Academic Resource Center. And today I'm just going to show you how to use the Canvas app on your phone. I'm using an iPhone, but this should be accessible on the Android phone as well, and should be exactly the same usage-wise. Once you have the app downloaded and you're all signed in, it should bring you to this dashboard screen here. From here, you should be able to view all of your courses. Available up on the top right of the screen is a gear icon. From here, we can see all of our dashboard settings. As you can see here, I have the option to display my courses as a grid style or a list style. Watch what happens when I put it in a list style. Here, we can see all of our courses are now listed in a list style. Now I'm just going to go ahead and change this back to the grid style. See, now it's in a grid style. From here, we also have the option to display our grades on the course icons and change the color overlay. Now what the Show Grades button does is that it takes away the grades from my courses, so I can't see them on my dashboard anymore. Now let's turn it back on. Now my grades are back. So watch what happens when I change the color overlay. It takes away the colors and just puts it on their defaults. Now I'm going to direct your attention to the top left of the screen where those three little lines are. So when I tap that, I get a whole list of options here. So from here I can change my files, I can go to my studio, I can change settings, and now I've got the help center, and I can change the user, and I can even log out. So let's go ahead and go into the settings. From here, I have the ability to set my push notifications, change which emails my notifications send to, and I can even subscribe to the calendar feed so I can see and get updates on assignments that are being uploaded. Now I'm just going to go ahead and go back to the dashboard here. Now on the app, we have the ability to go to our calendar. We can see everything that's going to be due this week. And we also have our to-do list, which shows us which assignments are going to be due. And we've also got our notifications bar, which shows us announcements. And we've also got the inbox, which shows us our emails from here. From there, we can send emails to our teachers. So now that I'm back in the dashboard, I'm just going to go ahead and click on one of my classes. So now that I'm in my class, I have the option to see the home, which is my front page. So if I go ahead and tap that, I can see everything there. I can see my faculty info, my course content. I can even get support. So now if I go back, I have the option to see the course syllabus. So this allows me to read everything, whatnot. It's going to be all the same that's going to be on the computer. Now I can go to my discussions. I can even reply to them. So now let's go ahead over to the modules. So in modules, I can even take a look at an assignment. I can even work on an assignment by clicking the Launch External Tool button, I believe. Sometimes in some cases with Lumen, you're not able to use Lumen on the phone, so you might have to go on your computer. However, you also have this app as a tool for kind of a last resort kind of thing, but it's always going to be better on the computer. Now that I'm back here, I can also look at my grades. So let's go ahead and take a look at the grades real quick. So from here, I have the ability to just look at my grades. However, unlike in the computer version, I cannot take a look at an imaginary grade. So unfortunately, that's not possible in the mobile app, but on the computer, you do have the ability to do that. Now that should be everything. Now, if you have any further questions, please come see us at the ARC.